The following is a presentation by Kent State University's TV2. For more information, please visit kentwired.com.
Hey man, how's it going?
It's going alright, dog. Just editing this really boring video.
Oh yeah? Let me see.
My favorite type of sandwich, I would have to say, would be something with wheat bread. I do like Reuben sandwiches. Ooh. Those are my favorite with like a...
Jeez, this is trash.
I know. I don't even want to air this.
Well, we have to air it. We're short this week.
Damn.
Hey, I've been thinking, you know what this video needs?
What's that?
I don't know. This is crazy, but hear me out. What if we found like a green screen turkey, okay, who had like maracas, and he was almost like dancing, like if he was like a really good dancer?
Wait. Okay, dude. Like this?
Oh my god, that's exactly what I was describing. Perfect, but just put it in the video. We're done.
Wait, hold up. It's just one problem.
What could it be?
It's $79.
Oh my god.
We have to put this in here.
Yeah, it's botched without it.
Where are we going to raise that kind of money? We spent all of our budget on those Fallon reports last week.
I know. Wait. I have an idea. Do you want to know what it is?
Sure.
Live from the Franklin Hall Studios at Kent State University, it's the Agenda's 2016 Fund the Turkey Telethon. And here are your hosts, Anna Huntsman and Morgan McLeod.
Good evening, everyone, and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Morgan McLeod.
And I'm Anna Huntsman, and welcome to the first hour of the Agenda's 24-hour Fund the Turkey 2016 Telethon. We have a lot of special acts for you in the next 24 hours, as well as special offers and prizes to encourage you to call today.
That's right. But before we start, we just want to give you some statistics before we get started. On average, approximately 100% of the Agenda on TV2's videos do not contain a green screen dancing maraca turkey graphic. But with your help, approximately 100% of the agenda the agenda's videos could contain that dancing maraca turkey. Those stats may have been hard to follow, excuse me, but sometimes life just isn't so simple.
I mean, that's right, Morgan. I get it. We're excited. All of these videos are suffering. Right. But for only $79, they will finally get the help that they need and deserve.
All of this can be accomplished by calling the number on your screen. 330-421-3866. That's 330-421-DUMO. DUMO doesn't really mean anything, but we thought maybe it would help you remember the number.
Yeah, basically sounds like a good idea to me. We have our operators standing by the phone, so let's go ahead and check in on them now. Mark?
Yes. Hi, Anna. I'm here for the first couple hours of this telethon. I'm here with my friends, and we're working really hard on the phones, ready to take your calls and pledges.
Well, thank you for taking the time out of your busy night, Mark.
Yeah, no problem, Anna. The only problem I am foreseeing, though, is that I seem to be the only one up here with hands to actually answer the phones.
Oh, right. All the other cast members were apparently too busy at this point in the show to work on the phones, so we outsourced it a little bit.
Right. I just mean, they don't have hands.
Would you shut up? Just because we don't have hands doesn't mean that we don't care about this cause. I think that's very rude of you to say.
Whoa, this seems to be getting a little out of hand, just like the hands you don't seem to have. But I just feel like it's going to be a real problem moving forward with the phones.
Well, I guarantee you that I am just as capable as you, you racist piece of garbage. No offense, Cam.
None taken.
Hey, Questio, I think your phone is ringing. Aren't you going to answer it?
I know.
Go ahead, Questio.
I'm gonna...
We seriously don't have any time to waste.
Damn it, Questio.
I'm so sorry. I'll try better next time.
Oh, well, great. I guess we'll check back in with the phones later.
Right. Whoa, special deal alert. If you call now and pledge, you'll get a free copy of the straight-to-DVD movie, Student Film, the movie. Here's a preview.
Dude Normal Guy was just your everyday college computer hacker.
So you working on homework?
No, just hacking.
Putting up with parents.
Hi, son. I just wanted to remind you to brush your teeth every day.
Parents. And top secret government files.
Mainframe accessed. Copy and paste government files. And done.
But his world was about to turn.
Whoa! Hey, man. What's up? Are you my new roommate? My name's Hunter. Ultimate Frisbee forever.
Upside down.
Oh, great. Just what I needed.
Looks like what you need are some ill DVDs.
He'll learn the importance of friendship.
Dude, please totally talk to that college girl.
And romance.
Hey.
Hey.
How are your college classes going?
Lame as usual. You seem really smart and misunderstood. We should walk around and laugh sometime.
Until he found out the truth.
I just wanted to let you know, before things get serious, I'm actually a bioterrorist.
Ugh, Mondays.
He'll have to hack his way out of trouble.
I love you!
And back into love.
I have to beta encrypt the source code tonight before my date. Otherwise, Jenny will find out and national security will be breached.
Starring friend who wasn't busy that day. From the director of your aunt's wedding video comes student film, the movie, coming to a Facebook near you.
Wow, that looks great. I'm surprised the phones aren't ringing off the hook. The Agenda's 2016 Fund the Turkey Telethon will be right back. Stay there.
Welcome back to the telethon. It's now 3 a.m. and we're still chugging along. Let's check in again with those phones with this hour's phone captain, Marisha. How's it going over there, Marisha?
Yes! Hello, Anna! Hello, Fivehead! It's 3 in the morning and I've never felt so terrible!
Well, we appreciate you working so late for such a great cause.
I just want to go to bed.
Now keep it together, Partika. Remember why we're here. A turkey? Whatever. A maraca turkey? Game changing.
You are exactly right. So Marisha, what can you tell us? Are the phone lines blowing up?
Not really. Agenda's just been using the phones for personal calls.
I was just making some important business calls.
You kept calling someone baby.
Ain't nothing nicer than mixing business with pleasure.
All right, I usually let this stuff slide, but dude, we're trying to raise money for a good cause.
Exactly.
Marisha, we'll get that turkey. I promise.
Oh, still making promises you can't keep, McCloud?
Agenda, that was the past. I was young and stupid.
Oh my gosh! Hey, a phone call! Our first donation!
Wait. Hello, Fund the Turkey Telethon 2016. Yeah, he's here. It's for Agenda.
Talk to me. Yeah. Yeah. Leave customs to me. Now, what are you wearing?
Agenda, go home.
Do that kind of thing on your own time.
Can I go too?
No, keep your eyes on the prize, Partika.
Well, thanks, Marisha. Up next, we have a cast member with a very unique talent here to entertain you folks. We're now entering the sixth hour of the Agendathon, and whoa, here to help kick it off is the one and only Wolf Stahl. Come on in, Wolf.
Hi.
Hi. Hey. So, Wolf, I understand you have a talent you're going to share with us.
Yeah, it's a little something I've been doing since I was a kid, you know. Back then, all my teachers, they just said that it wouldn't get me anywhere but a hospital. And that I should just stop, but I didn't stop.
Good.
And look at me now. Now I'm the champion. The champion of chair leaning.
Well, I'm sorry, chair leaning?
Yeah. It's when you lean back in your chair. Adults hate it.
Uh-huh, right. Well, I'm told you hold the world record for this?
Yeah, in the Paraguay International lean-off, I leaned for a solid 35 minutes.
Whoa.
That's as long as it takes to bake a cake.
Oh, it sure is. So why don't you go ahead and demonstrate this fascinating ability?
All right, Audio guy, could you play the smash 1972 soul anthem, Lean On Me by Bill Withers? I left the cassette in the control room.
Wait, that was yours? Oh, buddy, I saw Alex throw that out like an hour ago.
Yeah.
But that's the only song I can lean to. Whatever, I'll give it a shot anyways.
Okay. Oh no, this is making me nervous. Oh no. They have a competition
count.
For this?
No. That doesn't count either.
He's almost got it.
Do you like need a helmet for this? You're making me nervous.
No, he's a pro.
Oh.
Okay. I think this chair is screwed up.
Right, it's the chair.
One more time.
You got it, dude.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Stop. No.
All right. Everyone saw that. That was not my fault. Listen, I just can't do this without the crisp verses of Bill Withers.
Well, at least it was certainly fun, right?
I really hope the Olympic Chair Leaning Commission doesn't see this performance.
You know, honestly, I don't know if anyone saw that performance, but, you know, thanks, Wolf. The telethon will be right back.
Thanks, buddy. If I get a credit card offer, and it's got like a 59% APR, I immediately blurt out, it's a trap!
It's a trap! Like that?
Yeah, like that. You do it better.
It's a trap!
There was a fishing man that flew a ship that can use the force. You didn't really like the prequels, now do ya? Then where was he in the fourth and the fifth? The Empire fell and he still gave a shit. So sit and spin, compose and hallelujah. Hallelujah. Faith was strong, so point and shoot. He couldn't repel that magnitude. That wasn't no moon when he overthrew ya. He didn't take any crap. He broke your throne, knew it's a trap.
It's a trap!
And so in him and his ships, he threw that hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Welcome back to the agenda. It's about 9 a.m. and we're officially halfway there. How are you feeling?
I'm a little tired, but hopefully the money we've raised will boost my energy.
I think that we're in luck, Morgan, because our adorable cast member Jimmy is manning the telephone right now with our good friend Needles.
Awesome. Jimmy, what can you tell us?
Hey guys, thank you for having me work the phones.
Of course, Jimmy. How are you doing this morning?
Well, I'm a little sad. I'm missing out on breakfast, but I couldn't be more excited to be here working the phones.
And how about you, Needles?
I'm great, Anna! Being here is keeping me away from my addiction. I recently started a 12-step program to keep me off drugs for good. I quit cold turkey, but now I've been filling my syringes with cold cuts. So now it's looking like I have to quit cold turkey.
Needles, Jesus, is that a joke?
No, it's not a joke! My whole life is on the line, you ignorant skinbag!
Okay, settle down, guys.
I'm sorry. I've just been so on edge lately. I just don't feel quite like myself.
Well, Needles, we're proud of you for coming this far. So, right. Jimmy, have you been getting a lot of callers?
Actually, Anna, not really. We've only raised $20 so far.
$20? Who gave us that generous donation?
Me! It's the money I would have spent on drugs. Try not to spend it, though, because I might always decide to do drugs again.
Needles, you know, that's not a good idea.
Yeah. Speak for yourself! This is all I have going for me! My name is literally Needles!
That's a good point. That's a good point.
The only other thing I can do with this name is crochet! I'm a two-trick pony!
Oh, I never thought about that.
Anyways, guys, it's not looking like we're gonna be getting that turkey.
Jimmy, come on, that doesn't seem like your usual positive
self.
You're right. I think just being around Needles for so long is really starting to get to me.
Free O.J. Simpson!
Well, aren't they a fun bunch? We'll check back in later.
Well, it seems like no one's really calling in. We're starting to wonder if you viewers even know how to work a phone. Luckily, me and my friend Peter put together an instructional video. Take a look. Hey there. My name is Morgan McLeod, and this is my friend, my sweet Peter. Peter for short.
How's it going?
Not too bad, Peter. Today, we're gonna sing all about telephones. Why don't you give me a note, Peter? Thank you. Telephones, telephones, push the buttons, make a tone.
Telephones are so easy to use, and anyone can do it.
That's right, Peter. Now come on, don't make me sing alone.
Okay.
To use the phone is really swell.
You hear it ring, ring like a bell.
Pick it up and say hello.
You took it to your friends. Way to go!
Now that we told them all about phones, Peter, why don't we tell them a little bit about the magical powers of phones?
Sure!
Some come with cords, some do not.
Some have antennas on the top.
Digital waves.
Digital waves.
Created by a wizard in his magical cave.
He sends them out with his magical staff, so you can hear his digital rap.
He got his powers long ago, when he came across the digital crow.
The crow said, ca, ca!
Which is crow for habla por teléfono, which is Spanish for talk on the phone. The telephone poles were made by gnomes.
They carry your voices into the home.
So pay respect to the digital crow.
Pick up your phones and please call the show.
Great work, Peter.
Wow, Mr. McLeod, telephones sure are magic.
That's right. That's how they work.
You're getting a phone call now, Mr. McLeod.
I think you're right. I hear the magic now. Hello? Huh. Wrong number.
F**k off.
This telethon is raising money for such an important cause, even our parents care about it. Here to help raise some money is my dad.
Hey, well, hey there, son. Hey, while I have you, I thought of a funny joke idea for your show. Mind if I tell it to you?
Sure, Dad. Let me hear it.
Well, before I start, I just want to let you know it is a little racist.
Okay, then. Don't tell us. We don't really do that kind of stuff.
Okay. Well, I'm sick of all your shows being so PC.
Just take it to roll call then.
What's that?
Anyway, Mr. McLeod, you have a talent for us?
I sure do. White host, I can freestyle rap.
Okay. I don't know if this is the best idea. You remember my fifth birthday party? You said the N-word in front of my friends.
Okay, but I needed it for my Winnie the Pooh rap. What else was I gonna rhyme with? Tigger!
Oh, boy. Well, you know, maybe this time you could give us the rated G version.
Right. Fine. Son, a beat, please?
That's not my job, Dad. Does anyone have a beat? Just...
And can one of your friends be my hype man, please?
I don't know. Wolf?
That's a good choice.
I can't hear anything in my monitor, son.
They're queuing it up now, Dad.
Can you hear it?
Oh, there it is, yeah. Check two. Rolling through the lows, gotta get some parts for projects. Build a huge fence and I put it all around my premises. Oh, yeah, build a garden for my hoes. No, I meant build a garden with a hoe. And you know that I'm needing a drill for my deck?
Yeah.
I work at a bank and I'm bringing the check. Respecting the hell out of my wife. Woo. You know that she's the love of my life. Sure. Kicked out of Colts cause we're making a scene. Yeah, I'm trying the beds if you know what I mean.
Sex.
My wife said her past was Adam Levine. What? When he's on The Voice, I'm hearing her scream.
Okay, well, that's way too much. That's too much. Cut the beat. Yes. Dad, come on.
What? You're just gonna cut me off mid-flow? Man, no one cuts me off mid-flow. I am about to spaz on you, young man. Wolf, you still got me?
Yeah.
Okay. this is a little Kanye for you. I miss the old Morgan, the late for school Morgan. Thought I was cool Morgan, can't tie your shoe Morgan. I hate the new Morgan, the read the news Morgan. The who are you Morgan, the never calls Morgan. The gone since fall Morgan, used to play ball Morgan. You were this tall Morgan, you were this tall Morgan. Morgan, you were this tall and I used to wash you in the sink. And we would watch cartoons afterward. And you fell asleep on my big belly. What happened?
Dad,
I'm sorry, I didn't know you felt this way.
I didn't want to tell you because your mother doesn't talk to me anymore. I was afraid you'd leave me too.
Dad.
I'm still hitting that ass though.
Okay, thank you, Mr. McLeod. Yeah. I think that's more than enough for tonight.
Fair enough. Don't forget about Ferguson.
Oh my.
That's our cat. He's so crazy.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, Dad. I think we've lost money from that.
Probably.
We'll be right back.
Well, folks, it's time to kick it old school. Yeah.
Welcome back to the Fun the Turkey Telethon. We're finally on the home stretch, and it appears we actually have a caller who asked to be patched through to Morgan and me. It must be really important. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Yeah, I had a question about the cause. Is it going to the Make Anna Less of a Butt Bag donation?
Oh, come on, hey.
Prank caller, seriously, come on. We're
That's
hanging
not
up.
Cool. We're hanging up.
Hanging up, bye.
Some people are so rude.
Seriously.
I guess we have another call?
Oh, yeah.
Pass
Hello? Hello?
Welcome to the Turkey Telethon 2016. Would you like to make a donation?
Hello, yes. I would like to donate $5.
Oh, how
awesome.
Sweet.
Thank you
Thanks.
So much.
I would donate more, but I spent the other $5 on your mom last night.
A mom joke. Okay, are you going to donate $5? Hello? Oh, my gosh. Wait, we have another call. Hello?
Yeah.
Hello? Fund the Turkey Telethon 2016. Would you like to make a donation?
Hi, yeah, I'd like to make a donation of $25, please.
Great. What's your name?
Mike Butterts.
Mike Butterts? Oh, come on!
Haha, Trump 2016.
Bieber's on TV.
Oh my god, Maggie, is that you?
No, I gotta go.
Okay, she's still not over not getting
hosts. I can't believe that.
My mom said I have to donate $15 for my behavior. I'll get it to you at the meeting on Monday. Bye.
All right. Well, out of every donation made tonight, about half of 1/8 of it will go to a great charity. Let's take a look to learn more.
Yeah, when I first took the coaching position here, I really didn't know what I was in for.
Hey, you hear a whistle?
Yeah, when I started, these kids didn't know a bag of drugs from a hole in the ground, but it's really been some remarkable progress for them to make it this far. Thank you for buying drugs.
When we first started out, we were really not good. We put guys like Eazy-E to shame with our poor drug dealing skills, but now with the help of Coach Rondini, we're what he calls real sh**.
What did I say? Never repeat that. So at practices, we basically go through your basic exercises, you know, drug identification skills, basic weighing drills, etc. Oh, as a treat on Fridays, I'll let the guys go over to the middle school and sell fake drugs to the 8th graders. Everyone really gets a kick out of that one.
Yeah, Coach Rondini is great. He's really got the team working on all cylinders, and his prison tattoos are fun to look at during practice. The only thing that's kind of weird about him is his excessive amount.
Hey, whoa. Now, we have some of the best dope slingers in the state, but Lee Harvey Oswald has some MV pre-product peddlers, so my guys are going to need some serious training if they want to score up with Oswald's top athletes this weekend. It's anybody's game in the championship this weekend, and I need my guys to stay clean if they're going to maintain the sharp, critical thinking skills they need to win this.
It's been awesome working with Coach Rondini. He's really turned the team around and turned us all into great drug dealers. Bless his soul.
Who's this Rondingo guy everybody's talking about?
Our coach, a man you talk to every day.
Andrew! Have you been using the drugs you're supposed to be slinging? Do you think the guys over at Lee Harvey Oswald High are up to this? You know, keep this up and you're gonna lose that Princeton scholarship faster than you can light a blunt. Do you think we can win the championship with this kind of stuff? Are you listening to me?
You know what, Ringo? I'm a real and I'm not scared of you.
That boy is a disappointment. And I never should have used that term.
We were skeptical when our son first joined the drug dealing team.
You know, honestly, I was really hoping he'd follow in the footsteps of my illustrious tennis career, but...
But with the help of Coach Rondini, our little boy has become a real...
We're so proud of him.
Yep.
Yeah. 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 Who the jiggy n- with the gold links? Got me reminiscing about my old day. 3-6 sucker, no foreplay. All day booming out the trap through the hallway. Tell me what you know about. Auntie saying turn it down, or she finna call the cops. We been plotting on the op, she the one who got the drop. Just a free quick fix of the, and it's okay. They gon' take me back to my old ways. I was tryna chill, pop a sales ever since I got a deal. Kick it with my model chick, tick crisp. Wanna ditch, now I gotta let them know it's really true. Blow a pretty flock with Jordy.
Yeah, I'm really proud of my boys. I've really come to respect and appreciate every single one of the members of the team.
Hey, coach, I meant to ask earlier, but where is all the money going?
Oh!
Wow, that seems like a worthy cause. Yeah. Well, you know what? We're approaching the 24-hour mark, and I don't really know what else to do because we hardly have any donations.
The people have spoken.
No, hardly anyone has spoken. No one's calling.
Well, let's try to stay positive. We have $35 so far. That's more than $1 an hour.
Okay, but we need $79 total. We don't have 79 hours.
Okay, well, let's think. Okay. What's something we could do that would rake in tons of revenue and also showcase our talents as hosts?
Tap dancing. Walking. What? We don't know how to tightrope walk.
Yeah, I don't know how to tap, though.
I do.
Okay, I can definitely try. I need to push myself more. Plus, I put these tap shoes on during the break.
Well, I'm always wearing tap shoes, so hit it.
Not bringing money. I don't know what will.
Well, why don't we check the count, Andrea?
Thanks, guys. I'm gonna let Barnaby take over because the phones are ringing off the hook right now.
Okay. Hi, Anna. Hi, Morgan. I get kind of nervous on television, but ever since that tap number you guys did, your ratings have skyrocketed.
How much have we raised?
According to our current stats, you've raised $150.
Are you serious? That's almost two times our goal. We should put in a pool.
Great idea.
Actually, I just wanted to say that I think it's really selfish of you guys to raise all that money for a dumb turkey graphic.
All right, candid, Bartleby. No offense, Cam.
None taken.
Well, you know what? Thanks for pitching all those numbers, Bartleby.
No one listens to Bartleby. It seems like every time I open
my mouth... Yes, it looks like we have a video coming in right now. Can it be what I think it is?
Okay.
Congratulations, you won. Congratulations, you won. Congratulations, you won. Congratulations, you won. Congratulations.
We actually did it.
We raised the money for the turkey purely from the power of dance.
And it would not have been possible without the help of you viewers.
So thanks for tuning in. I'm Anna Huntsman.
And I'm Morgan McLeod. Keep tapping on.